The universal thing is that you invest and you locate innovation in countries where you have a working, what we call an enabling business environment. And that enabling business environment basically means that you have a certain degree of educated workforce in that country. Certain degree of workforce that has skills in the field that we operate, whether it's services or whether it's hardware or software, depending on whatever you do. And then obviously what you need to have is the governance side. So, and that governance is in the broad terms, so it can mean that you have a good investment environment. If you, for instance, if you're looking into setting up an assembly plant or manufacturing type of activities, then it can mean that you have a good talent pool within the local universities and the research institutes, so that you know that when you go in there, you're able to develop university partnerships, you're able to develop partnerships that help you to look for the future talent and the future ideas from that country. And then you look in the regulatory environment. So if you have a market that has competition, and you have a market where it exists that you have new ideas and new companies coming in, obviously it's much more interesting to us, because it basically means that you have a room for innovation and you have a demand for new type of ideas and a new type of services, for instance.